I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Ooh, shock arrows.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new... Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own, then. Just... never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we've fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
God damn it.
Stuck.
Wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roots.
You know what? I got stuff to do in a bit, as well as maybe first one. Let's see if I can get lunch. If not, oh well. So I'll be back. Oh, hi Apollo. And hello, Danger Noodles, I am back. Gotta fear our way down. Right, can't mess with that.
There we go. Want me to shatter it?
Ah.
Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up.
Oh, I see.
That crystal, I shot it once. It's going again.
Not anymore.
Next time, just give the word.
Oh, hi there. Need to go up here, I'm guessing. Yep. First, this is a lot easier now. I guess you can only do it from the other side. Boom! God, I didn't realize I was that low in health. You wanna fight me, bitch? Bitch.
There's a bridge over there. How do we get to it? Hello.
Oh, hi. Hi, Apollo.
Got it. Oh, guess not. Now it's stuck on the other side. Never get tired of shattering things with this.
Where are the... Then we just toss it here.
Boy.
Sir. Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
You're not even telling me what it says. Okay, let's see how it is.
If you go up to him, I actually... Oh, never mind. It's gone. I was like, I can actually translate it.
We must be near the top.
Oh.
Yeah. In like 7th grade, I learned how to read that.
Oh, wow.
It was great.
Damn it. Oh, hi there. Okay, so I got one room right there. Let's see what else is destroyed. I guess.
Another one here.
Wow.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits?
Yes, giants are coming out of his armpits. I don't see a problem with that.
So you're looking for shiny blue things?
Yep, got one.
Two.
Why would they hide the third one? That leads me way from here. It wouldn't be up there. I wonder. Thought I'd be at the top there for a second. Hide the last one. It's not up there. even gonna be this far back. Fuck. They put the last one. Ah, there you are. I have an apple now.
Fun.
You know, that means I get to keep a doctor away for one more day.
Not long now, Mom.
Quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Fucking alarm.
Good.
Turn that off.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Okay, here we go.
Just spam the throwing axe button.
Yep.
God. All right, time to be punched to death, motherfucker. I just tossed him over the cliff. I love spamming the throwing axe button.
I don't think we have what we need to deal with that. There must be some way up. You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
Well, well, well. It's the drunken. You know why we're here. My last visit managed to loosen your tongue.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. Oh, shit. More company this time.
It must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me. You two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, We really are, aren't we?
Well, I just avoided death from other gods of Norse religion. And also peed on their entire conversation.
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy, check their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Just given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence.
Oh.
It is. There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Damn.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. The boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
To find the long-lost realm of the giants. That's
Inconvenient.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Soon we'll be able to translate those moose bow runes.
Oh, well, that's a good thing.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. I hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head. Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur. And you fought him. And won.
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. Maybe the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. Mother, a father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
Well, I guess this is cutscene time.
Rock!
What? I'm on a fucking break. Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Fred. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut.
Those just really don't like each other.
More enough.
I guess.
Good.
Here we go.
All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip or suck. And if he does remember,
boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Do you remember the way back to the witch from here?
That way, behind the big statue of Thor. What else were you going to tell me about war?
Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Big cave.
You want a dock here? Huh?
not.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that.
So now I now have the ability to destroy the red crystal
bitches. I
know
she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft. And we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No. But you may feed it to the fish.
But you may feed it to the fish.
I bet this will lead out.
We could steal some more of her shit.
Hey, this does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel rune. Should we go visit the fire realm? Turn back Aesir. Guess the gods aren't welcome here.
Nope, not at all.
There he is! I hope he remembers us. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. What it sounded like in my head, anyway. Charlie.
Oh. Well, hi there. Too easy.
Father, she is here. It's so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh. Can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now!
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Hamelin! It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
Oh. It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either. Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once, yes. But no longer.
Oh. I did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leaving, boy.
But...
Now!
You're welcome!
Ow.
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your council head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
It's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
A giant snake is a great talker. That's interesting to note.
It's probably a clue for later.
Yeah.
I don't know. I didn't play through the entire thing.
So, Mimir, why did Freya spin your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, spell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Hope he's not broken.
Hope he's not broken.
Fuck!
How do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally! That horn! Favor?
Got there.
Good. Now put my lips to the horn.
Oh shit. Well, there they are.
Big snack.
It's Jiri.
I love the character design for Jormungandr.
Why
very pretty
that?
Snake.
Odin had that statue made in honor of Thor. And seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. So I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
All right, wish me luck. He remembers me. Why you? Oh no, that's not right. Makuna huntunkun. Aho no tunnovunara. He knows the pain of your loss. He will help you. Ethnium Fobur. Curious.
What is it?
Oh, nothing to be concerned about.
What is he doing?
Making sure we're heading in the right direction. Listen closely now. We need two things to get us into the land of the giants. First, we need to learn the travel rune that opens realm travel to Jotunheim. Second, we need to carve that rune into the special gateway.
That one of the people we first met you?
Correct. Except the giants, in their infinite wisdom, saw to it that no ordinary chisel would do the job. Only the tip of a magical chisel opens that gate. Luckily, I know where it is, and it's not far.
He looks kind of mad for a moment there.
Now that, he thought I said you were friends of Odin. You'll forgive me, I've never spoken the ancient tongue sober.
Wait, look! The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I haven't seen new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there.
So, Mimir apparently only talks to snakes when drunk. Understood.
Yeah, I got that.
That's the only time you should talk to snakes while drunk.
Hey. I'm
sorry.
Yeah.
So when we get to the boat, we can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
Be ready!
Nightmares, ugh! What awful pests!
Man, they're easy to kill. It was completely overkill. I just threw my axe at a freaking crab.
To the chisel.
Keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
Mimir, you never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won. The Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand.
Too early.
I'll finish later, lad.
I'm hitting B, not the fucking hit button.
Ah, good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Here we go.
He just picked up his ally and tossed him. Kill your own ally. I just go to the boat and I need a story.
This chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamu. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son.
but in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
Thing.
Thor killed him. And look.
Oh.
He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamyr fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. Truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
So the giant was killed for no reason. Understood.
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Giant chisel.
Darn, that didn't seem to do anything.
Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again. Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
This is where we're supposed to go. Oh, that's why. Let me just take this. Do some little grave robbing. Nothing wrong with that. And now we get through.
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
This is locked up good.
Ha!
Oh. Well, that's not concerning in the slightest. Okay, more grave robbery. I love grave robbery. It's so much fun. And totally not illegal.
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles up ahead. Are we attacking? I'm set.
Can't beat Kratos.